does it feel like I had the best sleep of my life? Weird dreams, though. Harry left another message!
Pete, I really need that suit back. Dad's working on a new cure, but I don't know. Bring it back. Please.
I wonder if Harry really needs the suit. I mean, if I keep it, the city's a better place. Everyone benefits. Hugo Web Alert! New article from MJ! Wait, she published before I could read it?
MJ, what are you doing?
Hey, buddy. How you feeling?
I need that suit back.
Pete. What do you remember about last night?
I just remember feeling tired.
Pete. You're not yourself. That suit is changing you.
This suit is the only reason I'm still alive.
Yeah, it's pretty great, isn't it?
Why don't you pop some more pills and say what you're really feeling?
Hey, don't!
I'm busting my ass out there trying to save you, and this is what I get?
I said don't!
I saw your story.
I tried to tell you about that.
Yeah, but you didn't, did you?
I can't lose this job,
Your job is to write the truth.
I did.
The truth is, I'm the hero here, not you.
How was your visit with Harry?
Don't worry, Harry's gonna get better.
Thank you for being his friend. Watching you two grow up together. You're like a son to me. I am so proud of the man you've become.
Thanks, Mr. Osborne. I gotta run.
Please.
lot of work to do. And as usual, looks like I gotta do it myself.
Peter, where is Miles? He didn't come home last night, and he's not answering my calls. Hello? I'm at my office. Tell him to come see me. Now.
Why can't anyone take care of themselves?
No, I'm sure he's fine. But give me a call if you see him. Thanks, too. Miles! I've been calling you. For hours. Nothing. You know Miles has been hunting Lee.
I'll find him.
I'm calling the hospital.
I said I'd find him. I've got this under control.
All Miles talks about is how to be a better Spider-Man. Not school, not his friends. How to help you. Go help him.
How did I get here? Tight security. That didn't work. Maybe one of the others will. One down. Just need to block the rest of them. There. That cleared a small path. Hello? Who was that guy who knocked me out? And what about Pete and MJ?
Spider doesn't stand a chance. Big Spider-Man, perhaps.
Okay. Oscorp tech. What do they need that for? Oh. What? Why would Kraven lock me up in here? Genki, I need you, man.
Generators look like they power the fans. Better, but still not good. Need to power up the others.
There we go. One more.
This place.
It's starting to feel that way. Look at all the traps anyway.
Testing your worth, little spike.
Ah!
That's all of them. There has to be a way out of here. It sounded like they were waiting for me. This place never ends. What if the hunters know who I really am? What if they took off my mask? What if... Genki, can you hear me now? Please. Did they get to him? Did they get to Mom?
Craven is calling for more Talon drones upstairs.
He must be enjoying himself. Usually he doesn't play with his food this long.
More hunters.
Craven seems to believe this will be the one. I wonder if he's right.
There is an electricity to the air, yes.
After so many have failed, it seems impossible for anything.
Stalking Pete. Did they get him? A tape recorder?
Every night, I dream of my last moments. My body, lying beneath my ancestors' sky, in a field fertilized by their failures. Their tears fall from the stars as fire consumes my corpse. For I have done what they could not. Only an equal may taste my last breath, and may they send my soul back to the quiet depths of hell.
I could bust through the door. It'll be loud. Maybe there's another way. An exit. I need to find out why Craven brought me here. Just have to get out of here and call Spider-Man. He's okay. What's going on? This is okay.
was no escape.
I tried.
I expected you sooner. Where is the energy of youth, huh? Fight
to the death, or die here together.
So how many people did you kill before I got here?
I didn't have a choice. You always have a choice.
I am done wasting my time fighting weaklings. Prove you are worthy of my life.
I understand you want to kill me, but I can't let you do that.
What makes you think you deserve to live?
I won't die as the man that I was.
You don't get to walk away from what you did. The inner demons, Devil's Breath, the City Hall bombing.
Don't recount my sins to me. I know what I've done.
You have no idea.
Yes! There it is!
up.
Watch him carefully, Spider. He will take what he stole. His power over you has faded.
Take back control. I don't want to have to kill you.
Wow. Maybe you have strength. My head in the game. I'm not really here right now. None of this is real.
What's more real than fear?
What are you doing to me?
Taking a look into your soul. I see a boy. Terrified of being alone. Of failing his family.
Keep talking! You're not getting away from me! Listening.
You're strong, but no one is stronger than themselves.
Enough, Lee!
Get it. I mean, I tried. I
tried to teach you, to make you into a hero. I knew you'd always be second best, but all you've ever done is let people down. You put people in danger. It's not Spider-Man. Spider-Man helps people. You just hurt them.
It's not true.
Hey, whoa, don't shoot the messenger here.
It's not even me you're letting down.
It's your dad.
Oh!
So, your name is Miles. Who are you really, Miles?
Get down here, Lee!
Let's dig deeper.
Just fight me, man! You want to end this? Let's fight!
What the hell, Miles?
I know this is you, Lee!
Yeah, of course it is. I'm always here for you. I do everything for you.
I'm not listening!
Yeah, I'm not surprised you'd say that. Because all that matters is you, right? All you do is take. You put me in danger. You put Haley in danger. And for what? What do we get?
I know I'm...
We're left behind. That's all we get. Or we end up like Finn.
Genki!
I know I said it wasn't your fault, but... I guess I just mostly felt bad for you. Didn't want you to feel responsible. Especially after...
No!
Especially after your...
Shut up!
This ends when you wanted to, Miles. You need to let me in eventually. And until then, struggle.
Miho, where are you?
No! Here, Mom.
You can't do this anymore, Miles. You're always gone. You're always in danger.
No!
You're going to get yourself killed.
Won't!
And then what? You can't win, Miles. I should never have let you try. All it's ever done is make me more alone. Put me in more danger.
No! I want to protect you! I will!
I heard that before.
I've seen it!
Not from you. On the day he died...
Mom!
Your father told me, just that morning, that everything he does...
No! No, no, no!
Miles, please! I love you!
That's enough, Lee!
Miles!
I said that's enough!
Right. It's more than enough. I have everything I need.
Hey there, big man. Man, it feels good to see you. Lots changed since I left. You became a whole hero.
But I couldn't save you. Or Finn. If Spider-Man can't protect everyone, who will?
Come on now. You're more than just Spider-Man. You can try and hide behind that mask, but I know who you are. What you stand for. I've been watching you.
You have?
And it hurts. What happened to the boy that I raised? You're a coward. Stain on my family.
You don't mean that!
I do. We all do. You're a failure, Miles. Always will be.
No! You'd never say that! None of you would! I'm not-
It's time to give up. Give up, Miles.
No. Give up!
I won't. Give up. Give up.
Give up.
You're done.
I'm not doing this anymore. want to know who I am? I'm the kid whose dad you killed at City Hall.
What?
He died because you decided your problems were more important than all of those people's lives. Jefferson Davis was a hero who saved people from you. Listening to you. Losing my dad? It's not what's holding me back. I was the one doing that. But not anymore.
Let them escape!
Hey, got a report that Mr. Negative's near Feast in Chinatown. But nothing from Miles. Do you think...
Miles is fine. We're out looking for him now. Find Lee. Miles has to be there too. It has to be.
I'll go check it out.
We need to remove the symbiote. The whole...
I left the best parts of me here. I'm not looking for a fight. Craven has the other Spider-Man trapped in an old mansion east of the city. He saved me. Told me to find you. This was the only way I knew how. I owe him my life. And much more. If we hurry...
No. You've done enough.
You should be proud of him. He reminds me of you.
Reminds him of me. He doesn't even know me. Or Miles. A little bit of help now, all of a sudden he's a good guy. As soon as Miles is safe, Lee's going back in a cell. Not now, MJ. Is Spider-Man doing more harm than good? How about now? Now who needs the old Spider-Man? What's so great about the new Spider-Man anyway? He can't even stop some hunters. They destroyed the EMF. Destroyed my life. I'm going to lose May's house because of them and... Craven.
Spider will survive.
Where is he?
Where is Spider-Man?
Find him yourself. Stay focused. Fine.
Changing position.
Clear back.
Tell me where he is.
Closer than you think!
Help me!
That blade's no good if you don't use it!
I'm assured that material is unbreakable. But I believe anything can be broken. You still hold back.
Maybe
you lack motivation. The ringing stops. Why do you hide your strength from me? You call me a dying old man, and yet here I breathe. Shut up. Come, crush my bones into powder. Leave my body for the maggots and the field mice.
Shut up.
limp from limb.
Do it, or I will gut you and mount you on my wall. Still hold back. Kill or be killed.
Just me.
Why are you doing this? I made you. You owe me.
I know you don't mean that.
All I wanted was to save everyone. MJ. May. Now this city thinks that I'm the problem.
You think I'm the problem?
But I'm not anymore.
I'm the solution.
Oh. needs me to be!
Yeah? You don't even answer my calls anymore, man! And what about MJ? You could have killed her! I know you're hurting, Pete! But you're better than this!
I know! But... no.
People in my life, they keep dying. I blame myself for that. They needed a hero, and... if I thought some clue could save them, maybe I'd be in your shoes now. But this kind of power is the reason they're gone. Not you, not me.
Shut up!
These last few days. Miles, I'm sorry. Thank you for everything.
It's what Spider-Man do.
Spider-Man didn't save me back there. Miles did.
What now?
I have to talk to Dr. Connors. He said he knows how to destroy it.
Wait, what about Harry? Doesn't he kind of need it?
His dad is working on another cure. One that doesn't involve aliens.
You know, if you need me, I'm just a call away. Well,
Once I let my mom know this, she still has a son.
I know.
Just glad to have you back, man.
Dr. Connors, I got the suit off. It's contained, but what do I do now?
Bring it to Oscorp Tower. There's a tank there that will subdue it. I have to prep a few things first, but I'll let you know when I'm on my way. One thing before we meet. Now that the symbiote is off of you, how are you feeling?
Fine. Relieved that it's over. Ashamed at what I did.
It's not your fault. There's still so much we don't know. Just tell me right away if you feel any changes in mood, behavior...
But it's off me. I'm cured, right?
Very likely. Yes. Just do your best to keep that thing contained.
Copy that!